Clearly, the people of Scotland will be given the proposition that sterling should be the currency of an independent Scotland. And the UK government has signed up to respect the outcome of the referendum, so we would expect them to respect the outcome of the referendum and therefore to respect the currency position that we've set out as part of that process.